British Columbia is the gateway to the Asia Pacific. Our transportation networks, whether it's our airports, our ports, our rail system, our road infrastructure, these are the backbone of our economy in British Columbia. Healthcare, education, social programs, British Columbians want their government to be investing in those things that they hold dear. If we're going to do that, we have to have a thriving economy here in British Columbia.